And in more bad news about smoking, maternal cigarette smoking impairs the uptake of some nutrients into breast milk. For example, iodine concentrations in the breast milk of women who smoke are roughly half of those of non-smoking women's breast milk. Iodine is critical for brain development and is also important for thyroid function. Rodent studies have found that maternal nicotine exposure impairs thyroid function in offspring and promotes resistance to the hormone leptin, which is associated with obesity. Smokers' breast milk has lower levels of antioxidant vitamins, vitamin C and E, which could drive a pro-oxidative state in the infant. This was demonstrated in a really interesting study where researchers measured levels of ethane, a marker of oxidative stress, in the exhaled air of infants. The breastfed infants of women who smoked exhaled 7 times more ethane than the infants of women who did not smoke. Research indicates that exposure to cigarette smoke influences breastfeeding duration. A study of more than 1,200 mother-infant pairs found that women who were exposed to household secondhand smoke were 30% more likely to stop breastfeeding early compared to women who were in non-smoking households.